If you, as a parent, cannot wrap your head around what your child's going through, and you're trying to be a good parent, for the love, do not make shit up and say, well, this is the way that it is.
No.
Because if you really don't understand what's going on and you can't wrap your head around it, the best thing you can say to your kid is, I love you. I don't understand this. Tell me more about what's going on with you. Don't pull the all-knowing parent
Or you
thing,
can't do this, or you can't do that, or whatever it is.
particularly if you don't know why.
Yeah. Realize as a parent, you're the seed planter, right?
Well, you
You're planting
are, but
seeds.
you're also not all-knowing.
Yeah.
Like, own up to you that you're not all-knowing. And guess what? Your kids respect that more.
Yeah.
They respect it more. They don't want to have to wade through the bullshit factor.
Yeah.